clear water.
A communique from the Ministry of Health says the campaign to stop the spread of dengue fever among the school population includes getting rid of refuse and mosquito breeding sites on school compounds and ensuring water tanks are securely sealed. According to the statement, in some cases remedial works may be needed to improve faulty guttering, but before schools opened on Monday, the Environmental Health Department began vector assessments of school compounds and started fogging operations at a number of schools. Some schools have already benefited from the sensitization program.
As we know that school has just reopened, and it is important for us as a ministry to engage the students in education about dengue and how the disease is actually spread and what they can do to minimize the impact of the disease. So therefore, because we know that dengue fever is a disease that is transmitted by the bite of the Aedes aegypti mosquito, and we know that this mosquito does not go far away from its source of food, and the schools having been closed for some time, it is also possible that they could be breeding at some of the schools. In fact, some of the institutions that we have visited, we did recognize some breeding activity.
The Ministry of Health says the fogging will continue at selected schools after hours. School officials, for their part, have welcomed the initiative. Officials of the St. Lucia Teachers Union say it augurs well not only for the education system, but for the nation as a whole.
It is always a good thing to know that various agencies collaborate in terms of what needs to be done. The Ministry of Education is responsible for the education of the children. The Ministry of Health is responsible for the health of the nation. Now, when children are not healthy, when they are sick, if they have to be hospitalized, that impacts on their education. You would like students to be in school every day, that there is school, to be on time, so that they can learn what is being taught. And so I think it's a good initiative that the two agencies are coming together to save lives. We want our children to grow up, to be healthy, to be strong, to be able to come to school every day.
Since June, health authorities have reported a big increase in cases of dengue fever, which is spread by the Aedes aegypti mosquito. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas reporting.